Okay, this is race one of the Wild West Zone's Zone Group Championship Qualifier Series at Donington National. And so this will be a fun race.
Thanks.
Qualifying P10.
Good luck, everybody. Have fun.
You as well.
P10, the track temp is 77 Fahrenheit. Follow car number 79 in the left column.
Hey, Lyle, looks like you're blinking just a bit.
I just reset my modem because I got disconnected earlier. Did you think I was going to make it? I may not.
All right, Chip. Get ready. Floor it. Green, green, green. Looks like P6 has gone off in Coppice, yellow flag, caution.
Nice move, Rob.
Thanks, Chip.
8th place. Seventh position. Thank you.
Come on.
Okay, Chip.
No!
Don't let this guy distract you. Incident in Coppice. You think it might be Purple?
Ah, crap.
B6.
Right,
Jay. Thank you, you're an absolute chad for that.
Enrico? Come on now, you guys be patient back there.
Gregory, he's closing the gap. It's now 0.6. Five.
Can y'all hear me in Discord?
Not to say.
Only those of us that are in Discord, I am not.
P5.
I'm so sorry for those of you that can, if you can. I thought I had it muted. Just so everyone knows, I'm not a psychopath who talks themselves.
I talked to my cat during the race, no worries.
And all psychopaths say that.
Bingo. Good pass. Pass me on the right.
There's an incident in a compass.
Thank you, Andrew.
Looks like it's Lopez.
Sorry about that.
There's an incident in Starkey's Bridge.
Make it easy for you, Shay. Hold on.
Oh no. I made a promise I was gonna crash you out. I'm gonna make sure it happens.
Where'd you go?
Be in the bad habit of pressing my mic button while I'm racing. I'm more one-track-minded than the local ant population.
Looks like JR may have had a moment when I
incident in Hollywood. It looks like Lopez.
Don't come back! No!
There's an incident in Grand Curves.
Thanks, baby.
You end up catching me, JR? I'm blaming that.
Watch me on the left.
Opens in a couple of laps.
ready.
Tires feel funny.
There's an incident in Coppice.
Thanks, Freddy.
Speed limit is 37 miles per hour, 300 feet, 100 feet. We'll need to stop again to get to the end.
No.
Okay, Chip, we're halfway through. Fuel is tight. You might need to save some fuel to get to the end. window is open. V13. Front is Rogers. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the base. Rogers, ahead is pitting, yellow flag. Tenth position. The lead car's pitting. Incident in Coppice. Looks like it's Cockle. Okay, Chip. The next car is Cockle. Gap to Gregory. Behind is increasing. It's now 3.7. Cockle. In front is pitting. This mate, this is perfect. V4. There's an incident in Coppice.
That's me on the left.
Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace.
Go ahead and pass me on the left.
Great driving, keep it up. E3.
I gotta stop and go. I got a 15 seconds for speeding in the pits.
Sure.
We think P6 has gone off in Schwanz curve.
Pass me on the right. Pass me on the right.
Incident to Starkey's Bridge. It looks like Chen. Okay, Chen.
Thanks, Andrew.
15 minutes left. That's 15
yep,
minutes.
Yep, all good.
Gregory. Behind is now 4.0 seconds.
Thanks, Freddy.
Steve, you mind if I take it? Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Sector 3 is 1.2 off the base. Sector 1 is 0.45 off the base.
Pass me on the right.
Hollywood, looks like it's lock home. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3.
Sorry about that. Yeah, go ahead.
Sector 1 is 0.49 off the pace. There's an incident in Coppice. We think it might be Williams and Rogers. P3.
This is feeling like real work at this point. I'm sweating like a... well, like an inappropriate analogy.
Sector 3 is 0.33 off the base.
Okay, Jeff, go ahead. Thank you, Volker.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Incident in Coppice.
Thank you. Pass me on the right.
Thank you. Rick, go right.
2/10 off the pace in sector 1.
I'm trying.
I'm not doing a very good job of staying out of your way. There we go.
All right, Chip.
That's all. Thanks.
To go. That's 10 minutes left. Awesome stuff, mate. Keep it coming.
Sorry if this isn't very entertaining to watch. It is extremely tiring.
You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3. Thank you.
Get up here, Jeff. I've got your spot back. So I am taking it a little easier in some of the faster, harder turns to make sure I get my exit.
Thank you. Yep. Race on, now.
Thanks, Robert.
Billy, appreciate that style.
Hey, I'm
just sorry it happened.
Behind is increasing. It's now 5.1 seconds.
Thank you, Volker.
No problem.
Thank you, Stacy.
Thanks, buddy.
There's a car exiting the pit, heads up. Your last lap time was at 105.66. Sector 3 is 0.28 off the pace. To go, you're looking good for a podium.
Pass me on the right now, just do it.
Thank you.
Thanks, Freddy.
Catch me on the right. Thank you, Steve. Oh dear.
Sector 2 is 0.38 off the face. Sector 3 times okay. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Catch me on the right.
Thanks, Andrew. Face the sector one. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. There's an incident in McLean's.
Thanks, Robert.
Sector 2 is 0.6 off the face. Chip, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. We're running on fumes, mate. Sector 3 is 0.30 off the pace.
Holy shit!
You didn't change pants like I do?
Yes, sir.
One gallon remaining.
He's like, we're so close.
That was invigorating.
It's fogged up my VR goggles. I can't hardly see now.
There's an incident in Redgate.
Woot woot!
Great drive. That's a podium.
So that was a pretty good race. A lot of fun. Another British track that I just sort of unexpectedly did fairly well on. Great driving by Derwin, of course. He set a fast lap of 103.846, which quite honestly is just ridiculous. He also got zero incident points, had pole position for the club class and overall for the race. So he got three bonus points, bringing his point haul for this race to 38. Rick was close behind with zero incident points as well, and wound up getting 33 points. So a little bit of a deficit. We actually did set up the point system to where there's a little bit more of a gap between the various places, which we like a little bit better, I think, for this series. Congratulations to JR for pulling in the final step on that podium for Pro. Now, if we go and take a look at Club, Volker came in first place, and right behind him was Austin Bucket. Austin started on pole and had the fast lap for the club class, so he gets two extra points, bringing his haul to 34, so a little bit of a closer race there at the top, and congratulations to Randall for, again, filling that top, that last step on the podium in third place. For Sport, I managed to perform well enough to get first in Sport. Had one incident point, had a little bit of an off. I think I cut a corner in a right-hander a little too tight and wound up with an incident point. I haven't actually looked to find out where that incident point was specifically or, you know, remember it. So I look forward to watching the replay again. I did have the fastest lap for the class at 104.572, making my haul a 36 points for this first race. So Jeff Evers and Jeff Rosenthal, second and third in Sport class. And, of course, down here, pole position, Enrico Gregorato wound up with the extra point for starting in pole for the class. Challenge, Mark Lacombe won for challenge. Did a nice job there. Fast lap 105.537, 35-point haul. And we have Robert Palmer that... sure, he gets a lot of jokes about that name because it just dawned on me. I had never thought of that before, so I'm going to just ignore that. 32 points, and then Steve Kometz drove a good race, landing on the third step of the podium for the challenge class. The starting position, pole position for the class, and the fastest lap of the class both go to Todd Rosman, who unfortunately had a few incidents that kept him out of the top running, but he still drove a really good race. Overall, everybody drove an amazing race. This was a lot of fun, good race won, good energy, and a lot of camaraderie both on track and then off track via Discord. So always good to see that, and hopefully that will continue as we continue to do things here at the Wild West Zones. Thanks for joining. Remember to like and subscribe, and definitely come around for the next one. We're doing three Fridays in a row. This is the first, and then we'll do two more, and then we'll take a holiday break, and we'll come back, I believe it's January 14th, to do three consecutive Fridays to wrap up this series. So this should be a good one. Thank you. Bye-bye. Spaß machen im Sport.